Hey, I'm Caleb from Caleb's Aviation, and today is a very special day. Today, I am leaving my house here in Jackson, Michigan, and heading over to Kalamazoo for a very special day of some plane spotting, a museum visit, and we might even see a special guest. Come with me, it's gonna be super awesome. Let's go. So we've arrived here in Kalamazoo, and there's lots of people because someone very special is coming soon. That's the only hint I'm gonna give you. That was awesome! And he just landed in the 757 C-2, which is Air Force One now, but it's usually Air Force Two. And it was really cool to see. All right, next stop, the next stop of the trip, the museum. Guess what, guys? It turns out the Air Zoo is closed today because President Biden is visiting the Pfizer plant here. So it turns out we won't be doing that today, but we'll see if we can at least see the plane take off, C-2, the 757, which he's using as Air Force One today. Well, anyway, I guess we'll just have to try and see how it goes. Here we go. Hear those engines?
Yeah.
He's gonna go the other way. Hold this. Woohoo! You hear those engines?
Yeah.
They're General Electric CF6-500s. There he goes. Woohoo! Aw, the snow.
It's all right. We're going to see him in a second. He's going to get above that snow any second now.
Rotate. There they go. Straight up. All right, so there he goes, back to D.C. Biden came, he saw the Pfizer facilities, and then we just saw him fly back. All right, what an awesome day. Let's go home. Awesome trip and an awesome day. I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I did. Until the next time, wishing you blue skies and tailwinds. See you next time.